Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In this video, we will be installing our first instance of Radarr. Radarr is a powerful tool that helps us find and download movies, organize and rename them, and upgrade to better quality versions. As always, we'll be following trash guides for the installation. To begin, let's head over to the Apps tab in Unraid and search for Radarr. Select the version you prefer and click on the Install button. Let us know in the comments what your preferred release group is. Make sure to verify that the name is set correctly and change the network to our custom network. Next, we'll remove the incorrect /movies and /downloads paths, since they will break hard links. Expand the More Settings section and set the App Data path to the Radarr folder in our App Data Share. Ensure that the PUID is set to 99, PGID is set to 100, and the UMask is set to 022. To add the correct path, click on the plus button. Set the config type to path and name it data. In the container path, enter /data, and browse to our data share in the host path. Since Radarr will be moving and renaming files, the access mode needs to be set to read/write. Click on the Add button to confirm. Once all the settings are in place, click on Apply to start the installation of our first Radarr instance. Thanks for watching, and remember to like and subscribe for more content.